Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Friends, in today's video we will see top 20 GK questions which are asked in all the exams. Friends, if you like the video then do not forget to like, subscribe and share our YouTube channel. So the first question is, who among the following is the only president of India to have completed two terms in office till date? Right answer is option C, Rajendra Prasad. Friends, freedom fighter and Congress leader Dr. Rajendra Prasad, who served as the President of India for 12 years from 1950 to 1962. He was the first President of India and remains the only President to date to complete two terms in office. He passed away on February 28, 1963. The president is called the primary citizen of India. In India, cultivation of which of the following crops is almost exclusively concentrated in southern states? Right answer is option A, coffee. Friends, tea is grown largely for export on plantation in Assam, West Bengal, Kerala and Tamil Nadu, while coffee is grown almost exclusively in southern India, mainly in Karnataka. Which place had water harvesting system channeling the flood water of the Ganga River in the 1st century BC? Right answer is option D, Sringavarapura. Friends, at Sringavarapura near Allahabad in Uttar Pradesh, India, there exists an extraordinary example of hydraulic engineering date back to the end of the 1st century BC. During the reign of Chandragupta Maurya, dams, irrigation system and harvesting systems were extensively built throughout his kingdom. Damhal is a form of dance from the state of... Right answer is option C, Jammu and Kashmir. Friends, Damhal is a dance form performed by the Watal tribe in the Indian region of Jammu and Kashmir. Rauf, Kud and Hikar are the other most popular dance forms of Jammu and Kashmir. What is the process called when the mixture in the mixer settles down after adding it to the water? Right answer is option D, sedimentation. Who among the following was a contributor to the subject of medicine in ancient India? Right answer is option A, Charak. Friends, Charak contributed to the subject of medicine in ancient India. He was the court physician of Kanishka. Charak was one of the major contributors to Ayurvedic medicine in ancient India. He is known for his work Charak Samhita. Where is the 67th National School Games 2023 being held? Right answer is option A, Jammu and Kashmir. An autobiography toward freedom was written by blank. Right answer is option B, Jawaharlal Nehru. Friends, Jawaharlal Nehru wrote this autobiographical book when he was in jail between June 1934 and February 1935 and before he became India's first Prime Minister. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. Nehru became the President of the Indian National Congress at the Lahore session in 1929. Nehruji was awarded Bharat Ratna in 1955. The raga Mia Malhar was created by... राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए तानसेन। फ्रेंड्स, तानसेन वाज वन ऑफ द नवरत्नास ऑफ अकबर। ही गोट द टाइटल ऑफ मियां, दैट मीन्स लर्न्ड मैन। तानसेन ज्वाइन द अकबर कोर्ट एट द रिक्वेस्ट ऑफ राजा रामचंद्र सिंह। तानसेन डाइड इन आगरा इन 1586। द जर्नल इंडियन सोशियोलॉजिस्ट वॉज फाउंडेड बाय। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए श्यामजी कृष्ण वर्मा। फ्रेंड्स, श्यामजी कृष्ण वर्मा फाउंडेड द इंडियन होम रूल सोसाइटी, इंडिया हाउस एंड द इंडियन सोशियोलॉजिस्ट इन लंडन। द इंडियन सोशियोलॉजिस्ट वॉज अ नेशनलिस्ट जर्नल इन द 20th सेंचुरी। द इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज टू स्टडी लॉज ऑफ वाइब्रेटिंग स्ट्रिंग इज ब्लैंक। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी सोनोमीटर। अनंतलाल सिंह वाज एसोसिएटेड विथ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी चिट्टगांव आर्मरी रेड। फ्रेंड्स, अनंतलाल सिंह वाज एन इम्पोर्टेंट अलाई ऑफ सूर्यसेन इन चिट्टगांव आर्मरी अटैक। चिट्टगांव विच इज नाउ इन बांग्लादेश। द प्लान वाज पुट इन टू इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑन द नाइट ऑफ अप्रैल 18, 1930। सूर्यसेन वाज अरेस्टेड बाय द पुलिस एंड ट्रेल्ड एंड हैंग्ड इन द जनवरी 1934। द हॉरिजॉन्टल रॉज इन द मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक टेबल आर कॉल्ड। राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी पीरियड्स। फ्रेंड्स, द हॉरिजॉन्टल रॉ ऑफ द पीरियोडिक टेबल इज कॉल्ड द पीरियड। द वर्टिकल रॉ ऑफ द पीरियोडिक टेबल इज कॉल्ड द ग्रुप। देयर आर 7 पीरियड्स एंड 18 ग्रुप्स इन अ मॉडर्न पीरियोडिक टेबल। Which is the largest cell in the human body? Right answer is option B, egg cell. Friends, the egg cell or ovum is the largest cell in the human body. It has a diameter of about 0.1 millimeter. A nerve cell is the longest cell in the human body. Named the Sultan who, because of his generosity, was also known as Lakh Bakhsh. Right answer is option A, Qutbuddin Aibak. Friends, Qutbuddin Aibak was a slave of Muhammad Ghori. Qutbuddin Aibak was the first Sultan of Delhi Sultanate and was the founder of the slave dynasty. Qutbuddin Aibak built India's first mosque in Mehrauli, Delhi and started the construction of Qutub Minar. Aibak died while accidentally falling from his horse while playing Chaugan or Polo in 1210 AD. He was buried near Anarkali Bazaar in Lahore. Which article of the Indian Constitution deals with the election of the Vice President? Right answer is option B, Article 66. In which year did India launch Project Tiger? Right answer is option C, 1973. Friends, Project Tiger was started in 1973 to save tigers. This project was started in Jim Corbett National Park in Uttarakhand. Project Tiger is a tiger preservation program dispatched in April 1973 by the Government of India during Prime Minister Indira Gandhi's residency. Kailash Sankhla was the first director of Project Tiger. Recently, where the Hornbill Festival 2023 will be celebrated? Right answer is option B, Nagaland. Friends, Hornbill Festival is a cultural festival in Nagaland. दिस फेस्टिवल इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर इन नागालैंड बिटवीन 1 and 10 दिसंबर। फ्रेंड्स, कैपिटल ऑफ नागालैंड इज कोहिमा। प्रेजेंट सीएम ऑफ नागालैंड इज नेफ्यू रियू एंड प्रेजेंट गवर्नर ऑफ नागालैंड इज श्री एल गणेशन। हाउ डज इट टेक फॉर द अर्थ टू रोटेट अराउंड द सन? राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी 365 and 1/4 days। फ्रेंड्स, द अर्थ रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द सन इन इट्स ऑर्बिट इज कॉल्ड रिवॉल्यूशन। अर्थ रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द सन इन 365 days, 5 hours, 59 minutes एंड 16 seconds और अप्रोक्सीमेटली 365 days एंड 6 hours और 365 and 1/4 days। द टाइम ऑफ प्लैनेट टेक्स टू रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन इज कॉल्ड अ ईयर। वंगाला फेस्टिवल इज सेलिब्रेटेड बाय विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ट्राइब्स? राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी गारो ट्राइब।